Guys, today we will do page number 5, exercise book 5A, question number 7 and 8. What is the question number 7? Zaini mixed up the word cards. Help her rearrange the word cards and write the numerals. What happened in this question? Bachchi ne apne jo hai mix kar diye word cards ko. Theek hai, what you have to do? Arrange the word card and write the numerals. So word cards are here. Kya hai? 800. 72 and 26,000, right? So you have, what you have to do? You have to arrange them. कैसे arrange करेंगे? सबसे पहले क्या आता है? One is 872 and 26,000. So of course, first of all, you have to write 26,000, then 872, right? So how we write this? First of all, we have to choose 26,000, then 872, right? Now look at the part B. 310,000, 9,000,000, and 502. So first of all, what we have to choose? 9,000,000. Then 310,000, and in the end, you write 502, right? First of all, 9,000,000, then 310,000, and then 502. Yes. So how we choose this number? First of all, write 9,000,000, then 310,000, 310,000, then 502, 502. And this way we have to do part A and B. Now let's see the part, question number 8. The 7-digit card are given as shown. Okay, there are 7-digit cards. Answer the following questions. Look at the part A. What is the greatest possible 7-digit number that can be formed? There is a cards. You have to make the greatest possible 7-digit number through these cards. How you make a greatest 7-digit number through this card? What you have to do? Start from the greater number. इनमें सबसे बड़ा number कौन सा है? उससे start करके you can make a greatest possible number. सबसे बड़ा number लिखेंगे, उसके बाद उससे छोटा, फिर then and then. Like सबसे बड़ा number है इसमें 9, right? So सिर्फ 9 लिखेंगे, then 7, 6. 5, 4, 2, 1. ठीक है, अगर हम इन नंबर्स को डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर में बड़े से छोटे में अरेंज करेंगे, सो वी गॉट अवर ग्रेटेस्ट पॉसिबल 7-digit नंबर. ओके, अरेंज देम अकॉर्डिंग टू द बिगेस्ट नंबर 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, 1. So in this way, you can make the greatest possible 7-digit number. Now look at the part B. What is the greatest possible 7-digit odd number that can be formed? Now what you have to make? You have to make an odd number. So if you see this number, so this is also the odd number, right? Odd numbers are even numbers. What are the odd numbers and even numbers? Even numbers are those who are divided by 2, and if odd number are not divided by 2. So simple, aap isko, ye itna bada number hai, isko divide karke to nahi de sakte. So what you have to do, just check the last digits. Agar last digit jo hai is number ke 2 ke table mein aa rahe hain, so it means it divisible by 2 hai. Like if you see the last digit, that is 21. 21 2 ke table mein nahi aata, so it means it is the odd number. Theek hai? So just write as it is this number. So write this number as it is, okay? Because it is also the odd number. Now part C is your homework. You have to do it by yourself. Let me explain your homework. It's part C. Find the smallest possible 7-digit even number. What you have to do? You have to, 7 digits so aapko already given hai. Aapko, you have to make even number. Aisa number banana hai, but the smallest. Ki jiske end mein aap aise digits hain jo 2 ke table mein aa rahe hain. Theek hai? So this is your homework. Hope everything is clear to you.